Nagarajan. I'm the artistic director of Manasamitra, and it's our absolute pleasure to be in the National Railway Museum performing Journey to India today. We are here for a 15-day residency as part of the India Festival celebrations, and apart from doing visual art and henna and rangoli, we're also doing performances, and today's performance is a highlight because we have santoor, veenai, dance, music, and all presented as a journey from traditional to contemporary India. We hope you enjoy the show, and we hope to do many more all through the UK. Thank you. Oh.
Thank you. Yeah. of Journey to India. And this is actually a contemporary music piece where we will use some chanting from ancient slokas of India but translated into modern music. And we'll also be doing a bhajan, which is in praise of Lord Ram. And both are set to a contemporary tune. So enjoy the third half.
Thank you.
next is a poetry in this segment, written by Sashi Vyas after the terrorist attacks in Mumbai, and it was sung by 1,000 children in front of Gateway of India when it happened. So I'm just presenting this two stanza poetry. Ram bhi tu rahi segment, we'll be presenting a contemporary dance piece and a solo tabla recital by Uneet Singh. So welcome back to the fourth piece at 2 o'clock. Thank you.